live. Hi, everybody. Hello. Hello, everybody. Welcome to my beautiful recording studio here in my home on Long Island, New York, in Valley Stream. Hope you're all well. All right, here's a song by Sam Cooke. Sorry.
Let me tell you about a place somewhere up in New York way, where people are so gay, twisting the night away. Here they have a lot of fun, putting trouble on the run. Yeah, if I'm old and young, twisting the night away. Yeah, twisting, twisting. Feeling great, they're twisting, twisting, yeah, twisting the night away. Here's a man in evening clothes, I've got it right, oh no, but yeah, you ought to see them go twisting the night away. Man, looking slacks, she's moving up and back. Oh man. Twisting the night away, yeah, twisting, twisting. Everybody's feeling great. They're twisting, twisting, yeah, twisting the night away. Everybody move up, move back, move up. Twisting the night away. Here's a belly in blue jeans, dancing with the older queen, whose daughter been a diamond rings, and twisting the night away. Man, you ought to see them go twisting to the rock and roll. Yeah, you find the young and old twisting the night away. Yeah, twisting. Everybody's feeling great. They're twisting, twisting, yeah, twisting the night away. Everybody move up, move back, move up, move back. Yeah, what to say? Now fly. Twisting the night away.
Hello, everybody. Nice to see you. Welcome to my basement. Glad to be here with you all. I hope everybody's well. My family and I, we're okay. And I want to say hello to Lawrence Zubia. Hope you're feeling well, buddy. Lawrence hasn't been feeling that good. He does not have COVID-19, but I want to wish him a well. Peace and love to everybody. Let's see, I want to say hi to Laurel. I want to dedicate tonight's show to my nephew, Gregory Rossitano. Because the other day I did a live stream. I've been doing live streams on YouTube every Friday. I'll be doing it again this Friday at 9 p.m. Eastern. And last Friday, I attempted to say hello to all my nieces and nephews here in New York. And I was nervous about doing it because I had a feeling I would forget somebody. And I did. I forgot Gregory. So tonight's performance is entirely dedicated to Gregory Rossitano. Say hello to my brother Lee and all his friends at the USO in Palm Springs, and his friends from the Peace Corps and the Marine Corps. Semper Fi, everyone. Good to be here. I'm only going to play for a half an hour, and then Glenn Phillips of Toad the Wet Sprocket is going to be doing his live stream, so I want to encourage all of you to head over there as soon as I'm done. I got a cool setup here, folks. I have this really awesome vintage four-track and mixing board over here, and so I'm going through the mixing board, and it's awesome. It's an awesome rig. God, that sounds like crap. I thought I tuned this thing. Today is gonna be the day that we're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should somehow realize what you got to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the words on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads lead us there are winding, and all the lights that light the way are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. Cause maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my we Hello, everybody. Nice to see you all. I'm going to turn the effects down a little bit there. Hello, everyone. Hope you're well. So I just recorded a voiceover for a guest DJ spot on Lithium on Sirius XM. I don't know when they're going to air that, but should be soon. Hello to all my bandmates in the Jim Blossoms and also my bandmates in the Smithereens. Hi, everybody. Peace and love to all of you. The Cars. Touch you, are you out of touch? I guess I never noticed that much. Geranium lover, I'm live on your wire. Oh, come and take me, whoever you are. She's a lot like you, the dangerous type. She's a lot like you. Come on and hold me tight. A wingside angel, always upset. Keeps on forgetting that we ever met. Oh, can I bring you out in the light? Curiosity has got me tonight. She's a lot like you, the dangerous type. She's a lot like you. Come on and hold me tight. Shaking heads, they kick white shadows till they play dead. They wanna crack your crossword smile. Oh, can I take you out for a while? Yeah, she's not like you, the dangerous type. She's not like you. Tight. She's a bad like you, the dangerous type. She's a bad like you. Come on and hold me tight tonight. She's a bad like you, the dangerous type. I'm applauding for you. I'm applauding for you. Hey, everybody. Good to be here. There are 1,200 people watching right now. All right. Well, that's about as big an audience as Jim Blossoms ever get, so go figure. Nice to see you all. Welcome to my home recording studio here in Valley Stream, New York, Long Island, New York. It's very different from Arizona. It's like a whole different country out here. let's see, I got 15 minutes before Glenn goes on. I don't really want to cut into his show. So let's see, let's do this.
Green plastic watering can. Fake Chinese rubber plant in the fake plastic earth. She bought from a rubber man in the town full of rubber.
Thank you, folks. Thank you. That sounds like rain. It's a little better. All right, hello again to everybody. I want to say hi to Nathan Creever down in Atlanta. Hi, Nathan. To my friend Sarah back in Arizona. Hi, everybody in Arizona. Miss you all so much. I miss Arizona. You can see I just put up an Arizona flag back here. And I can't wait to be able to see you all again in Arizona. I've been making tacos like every other day for the last month, so that's as close as I can come. It's good to be here. I see a lot of comments flying by. 1.4 thousand people watching. Man, not bad. Not bad. All right, so I do this every Friday on YouTube, 9 p.m. Eastern. And I wanted to mention, very soon, I've been working hard here in the studio, and very soon I'm going to be re-releasing a couple of CDs, a couple of records, the Gas Giants and the Poppin' Wheelies CDs. The Gas Giants was the band I was in when the Jim Blossoms broke up. This is going to be available for the first time ever in a digital form. The Poppin' Wheelies, this is my concept for an animated television series about a rock and roll band in outer space, and I'm going to be pitching the concept to all of the major networks and streaming services. I'm got my fingers crossed I can get somebody like DreamWorks to help produce the thing. They did a great job with their Voltron series on Netflix, and I really like the animation in that, so I want to hopefully get DreamWorks to help me produce the Poppin' Wheelies. Anyway, I just found out the Poppin' Wheelies record is now available on Spotify. Yeah, go figure. So any day now, the Gas Giants record will be up there, and as soon as it's all available, I'm going to be doing a special stream to talk about those projects and tell you the bloody story of the Gas Giants. Oh. Cheers, everyone.
Tell me, do you think it'd be alright if I could just crash here tonight? You could see I'm in no shape for driving. Anyway, I've got no place to go. And you know it might not be that bad. You were the best I'd ever had. If I hadn't blown the whole thing years ago, I might not be alone. Tomorrow we could drive around this town and let the cops chase us around. Past is gone, but something might be found to take its place. Hey, Jesse. Hey, Jesse. You can't trust me not to think and not to sleep around. If you don't expect too much from me, you might not be let down. So all I really want's to be with you, feeling like I matter too. If I hadn't blown off thing years ago, I might be here with you. Tomorrow we could drive around this town, let the cops chase us around. Past is gone, but something might be found to take its place. Hey, Jesse. Tomorrow we could drive around this town, let the cops chase us around. Past is gone, but something might be found to take its place. Hey, Jesse. Hey, Jesse. Well, do you think it'd be alright if I could just crash here tonight?
You can see I'm in no shape for driving. Anyway, I've got no place to go. And you know it might not be that bad. You were the best I'd ever had. If I had blown the whole thing years ago, I might not be alone. Tomorrow we could drive around this town. Let the cops chase us around. Best is gone, but something might be found to take its place. Hey, Jesse, took my heart. There's only one thing I couldn't start. Thank you, folks. Thank you. Good to be here with you all. Pull up this other guitar. Oh yeah, well, while I'm playing this Gibson, I should thank my good friends at Fender. Billy Siegel at Fender Musical Instruments. Generally I play Fender acoustics exclusively, but for this number I needed to detune a little bit. And also to my friends at Pig Hog Cables, hello Michelle and Isabella out in California. All right, I got time for one more song. Everybody, stay safe. Be good to each other. Let's make this a better world when we get out of this thing. Peace and love. Rock away. Let's dance in style. Let's dance for a while. Heaven can't wait, they're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sand pit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Can you imagine when this race is won? Turn our downward faces to the sun. Praising our leaders, getting in tune. The music is played by the madman. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna live forever? Never, never. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Forever young. Some are like water, some are like the heat. Some are the melody and some the beat. Sooner or later they all will be gone. But don't they stay young? It's so hard to get on to without a cause. I don't want to perish like a fleeing horse. Youth's like diamonds in the sun, and diamonds are forever. So many adventures giving up today. So many songs we forgot to play. So many dreams swinging out of the blue, but they'll never come true. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna live forever? Never. I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna live forever? Never, never. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna live forever? All right, thanks everybody for tuning in. See you Friday night at 9 p.m. on YouTube. Peace and love. Rock away.